Hello everyone, today we're taking a look at another virus that I really don't know how to pronounce the name of, but I'm going to try my best anyway. This is called Metys. It is a word macro virus, and when we open up this document, we will infect the computer. So, I'll go ahead and open it. And we get our resume, or maybe a term paper. Standard stuff, however, embedded in this document is actually a malicious script. This is Visual Basic script to make a macro. And as we can see, if the date is February 7th, then this actually makes us play a little game for our document. And basically, if we lose, the main thing I wanted to look at was this part right here, which sets a random number password to your document and then closes it. Which pretty much means without brute forcing the password, you can't access that document anymore, which is bad. But if we make a new Word document, you might think, that would avoid the infection, right? It hasn't encountered anything that would be infected with the macro. However, if we open this, there's nothing going on here. Look in the Visual Basic Editor. Nothing in the script. However, the virus has actually infected the normal Word template. If we look right here, here's our good friend Metys once again, ready to strike at a moment's notice as soon as it is February 7th. So we're going to go ahead and change the date now to February 7th, because that's what we do on this channel, and we're going to open a document. So, we get a message box. Happy birthday, Jess. To celebrate, we're going to see how lucky you are. Daniel uses your name on the computer. Click the OK button to roll a number. If your number matches that of the dealer, you win. You roll a 7 and the dealer rolls a 5. I'm sorry, but you lost. Better luck next time. Hit OK. Your document is closed. If you looked closely at the top left when it closed, it actually changed the first word of the document to "you lose," just to kind of rub it in your face. And as we saw in the code, if we try to open this, this is now password protected with about a 13, 14, 15 character long random number password, which I don't know it. Damn, didn't work. Well, we're gonna keep playing this, and we're going to see if we can actually get the right number. Even if we open up this clean document right here, since it infected the normal template, it still activates the virus. So, here we go. Damn, we lost again. Why do I keep rolling that? So maybe you noticed it in the VB script before I did, but there's actually a bug in the code when it generates the random numbers, which leads to it always generating the same numbers no matter what, so you can never win, which is kind of a pain in the ass. So I went ahead and did the honorable thing, and cheated. I actually edited the code. So if we go to the Visual Basic Editor now, and even on the normal, I just set both of them equal to 5. So there's no possible way to lose. We're gonna go ahead and open this again. Change the date to the 7th. Happy birthday, Jess, here we go. Are we lucky? Oh, we are! We roll a 5 and the dealer rolls a 5, you win! And then it does it again for some reason. But then we win, we can access our document, yay! Happy birthday, Jess! We did it. And we actually opened our document. So, kind of annoying. Could be potentially very destructive, especially since you can't actually win the random number roll. And that is about it for Metys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Take care. Maybe you noticed it before I did, but in the VB script, there's actually a bug in the code. When it generates the random number, it always generates the same numbers. So it is actually impossible to win this game, which is kind of a pain in the ass. So we're going to change the date, and we're going to cheat. You know, viruses don't play fair, so I won't either. So let's see. X equals 5, and Y equals 5. There we go. Good as new. And now we will exit, and we will run it again. Which one did I just run? 8. Oh, I gotta change the date back. Oh, how lucky are we? Oh, we still lost. Oh, good.